Refrens helps you create completely customizable and professional looking invoices in minutes. The invoice you see here has been created on Refrens. There are 5 different ways you can create invoices on Refrens. Create new invoices from scratch. Convert existing quotation, proforma invoices, and sales order into invoices. Create invoices in bulk with a CSV file. Create invoices automatically via Invoicing API, or convert expenses received from clients into invoices. In this video, we will focus on creating a new invoice from scratch. To create a new invoice, first, go to your Invoicing dashboard from the sidebar and click on Create New Invoice. Let's start with the invoice header. By default, it is called invoice, but in case you want to rename it as, let's say, sales invoice, you can do that as well. You can also add a subtitle here to mention your company name, address, etc. As you see, invoice number and date has been added to the system. The invoice number gets auto-updated for each invoice based on your previous invoice number. Let's say your previous invoice number was IN00233, the system will automatically mark the new invoice number as IN00234. You can also add a due date and more details by adding more fields. For example, I'm adding the client ID here. For branding, add your business logo from here. Now let's update the billing details. Your billed by details will automatically be added while creating the invoice. Your builder dropdown will contain all the clients you invoiced earlier. You can just select a client from here or add a new client. Shipping details can also be added from here. And in case you are generating e-way bills, add the transport details from here. Next, if you are creating a text invoice, go to Add Text and select the text type from the dropdown. If your text type is GST, you can set the GST type as IGST or CGST and SGST. You can also add cess or mark the transaction as reverse charge if applicable. Refrens allows you to create invoices in all currencies. Just select the currency applicable to you from the dropdown. You can also customize the number format and decimals needed. Now, depending on the type of the product you sell or services you provide, you can change or remove the columns via the Rename Add Field section. Suppose you are a content writer. To understand what columns you'll need, let's say you are writing 5 articles of 1000 words each and your rate per word is rupees 2, hence your total words will be 5000, that is, words into number of articles written. Your total amount will be total words into rate per word. Let's rename items to services, quantity to total words, and rate as rate per word. Next, add a column for the number of content provided and words written in each. You can even change the order of these columns as per your desired format. Next, you can automate your calculation on Refrens by using formulas. For example, in total words, select formula. As we see, the number is B1 and the words is C1. So the formula will be V1 into C1. All these columns will be saved in your system, so you won't have to add the columns again. If you don't want to show any columns in an invoice, you can just hide it from here. Those columns will be hidden from both you and your clients. But in case you want to create a column that is visible to you but not to your clients, you can mark the column private. Now let's add our services to our invoice. For each service, you can also add its description and images or thumbnails from here. If you are adding the same or similar line items, just click on duplicate to save the time and make the desired edits. Now, even though all the services have been added to the invoice, we can give a little more organized look. For that, we will categorize the services into 2 groups, named blog content and social media content. Just click on Add New Group to create your desired group. Let's rearrange and we are done. Next, if you want to give a discount or add additional charges, you can do it from here. As you see, you can either provide discounts on individual items or add a discount on a total invoiced amount. The benefit of item-wise discount is that you can add different discount to different items as we are doing here. The extra charges can be fixed amount or a certain percentage of your total invoiced value. You can also add terms and conditions from here. You can edit them or add new ones as well. Along with that, you can easily add notes, attachments, additional information, and contact details. To add professionalism, you can either upload your signature image or you can use this pad to draw your signature. If you're working on recurring projects, you can also create recurring invoices by setting the recurrence period as per your reference. The next page is for bank details. To easily receive payments, you can add your bank or UPI details from here, which will be reflected in your invoice. That's it, your invoice is ready to go. For further customization, you can select from templates provided here. You can also add your brand colors and fonts to your invoice. Adding letterheads and photo is also easy with Refrens. Customizing paper size, margin, and text scales is also just one click away. If you're using a non-English language or keyboard, you can change your script from here. Now, if you want to encourage your clients to pay early, you can enable the early pay discount. Just select the discount percentage and the date till which you want to offer the early pay discount, and it will automatically get added to your invoice. That's it, your invoice is ready to be shared. Refrens gives you the ability to send the invoice over WhatsApp or email directly. Alternatively, you can share the invoice via a link, download it as a PDF, or just take a printout. That's it. See you in the next video.